guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you an amazing home remedy of how to make a skin whitening natural facial bleach easily at home. This bleach have no harmful chemicals and does wonders for your skin. It whiten, brighten and tighten your skin just within 15 days. And to prepare this homemade bleach, we will need 1 tablespoon of freshly grated apple. Take a small sized apple and cut it into halves, then finely grate it along with the skin. The next ingredient we will need is 1 teaspoon of plain curd or yogurt, 1/2 teaspoon freshly squeezed lemon juice, a pinch of baking soda or baking powder, and around 1/2 teaspoon honey. Into a clean bowl, add freshly grated apple. Then I'm adding baking soda. Remember, do not add baking soda or powder more than a pinch because it will dry out your skin very easily and using a big amount of baking soda will burn and damage your skin. Only this much amount is needed to make this bleach. Then add 1 teaspoon of curd, 1/2 teaspoon of lemon juice and around 1/2 teaspoon of honey. Mix it very well until all the ingredients are well combined. For further use, you can store the remaining mixture into refrigerator for 2-3 days and you can also use this bleach on your hands and legs and other exposed areas to remove tanning. Apply it on your clean face and neck by avoiding the under eye area. Leave it for 15 minutes and then wash it off with cold water. Use this bleach every day for 15 days to get whiter and tighter skin and after that continue using it twice in a week. Apples are full of minerals, vitamins and antioxidants that are extremely beneficial to protect your skin and improve the skin texture. It proven to be lighten and brighten your complexion without using any harmful chemicals. It has the highest content of collagen and elastin that helps to lift the dull and wrinkled skin as well as keeping it moist. This amazing fruit will provide you a rosy, glowing, youthful skin. Baking soda acts as a mild exfoliator that removes dead cells and the darkened skin. It has antibacterial, antifungal, antiseptic, and anti-inflammatory properties that clear all the infections on the skin along with its scars. It deeply cleanses the skin, reduces the production of melanin, and evens out skin tone. Curd or yogurt is rich in lactic acid and other skin beneficial substances which helps the skin to get rid of black dark spots, reduces fine lines and also makes the skin tone lighter. Lemon juice is rich in vitamin C, B, fruity acids, natural sugar and a number of beneficial nutrients which helps to improve the skin tone and texture. It acts as a natural skin bleach that whiten and brighten complexion, lighten age spots and clear facial discoloration. And honey is a natural skin moisturizer and lightener. It helps to restore the lost moisture from the skin, get rid of suntan, dullness and also to lower down the melanin production. So try out this natural skin whitening bleach to get a brighter, tighter, firm, flawless and younger looking skin just within 15 days.